This excerpt was taken from a Full and Bloom interview with engineer John X. Volaitis. You can listen to the entire interview and the song he talks about, Deliver Us to Evil, at fullandbloom.com. Click the link in the description. Paul Baloff, you know, totally, I mean, you wouldn't consider him a singer, but completely original. And just unique. What was it like working with him?
It was like capturing a wild animal, and I loved I really enjoyed working with him. And this is going to lead into a fun story. He had pretty much ripped through all the vocals on that record. And there's one song, let me say, Deliver Us from Evil. Yeah, Deliver Us from Evil is what it was. And on that song, there's this one line. And like, now we've been already doing vocals on like the whole record. And there was never a problem with, like, one line. And for some reason, this one line, it was just like, nope, can't get it. Nope. Like 20, 30 takes. Nope, just would not come out of his mouth. I don't know if it was a mental block or what it was. But at some point, I was like, dude, I'm going to fucking come out there, imitate your sorry ass onto the tape, and we're going to move on. And he was like, and he goes, I fucking dare you, man. I totally fucking dare you. So I came out, imitated his ass, punched in the line, and I'm singing on one line that song.
Do you know what line that was?
Oh, yeah. It's by my Lord, my God, Master Lucifer. I feel like Paul wouldn't sign the pact. And I was like, all right, one of us going to fucking forge your name, motherfucker. If you listen closely to that, you'll hear that it's totally a different person.
Wow.
Pretty decent job. And I was totally making fun of him. But we just kept it and moved on. You know, it could be just the blur of years, but I remember that whole project being sort of a smooth and amazing event.